Okay, so if you use a screw, just to hammer it in a little way, to give yourself a hole to start, then take the chime with the hook on the top, put it into the hole, and just screw it in place. And then stop recording.